Hello, I am Ice Beast, and welcome back to Europa Universalis 4. I'm just gonna get straight on into it. We're winning a war. It's going good. It's kept the bitches down. The bitches being the coalition. I need something that will spend a diplo points. So dry docks will spend diplo points. I don't want dry docks though, because they suck. Okay, marketplaces will spend diplo points. That's good. Let's spend some diplo points. Boom, boom, boom. Get some trade power. What about trade depots? Oh wow, that's a huge trade power boost. We should get that at least. Alright, that's pretty good. Let's see, how cheap is this tech now? This diplo tech? It's now at 522. Yeah, we should buy it at this point. Good. Get the trade efficiency bonus. Good. So this is going well. The carpet sieging is in full effect. They only have one unsieged province. One unsieged province and a decent number of unoccupied provinces. But who wants peace now? Is this Gujarat? Or Gurani? Sorry, not Gujarat. So they want to concede defeat. Let's see what we get if we negotiate with them. Gurani. I can give... Wow. Can I transfer these sieges? It's too bad I can't transfer these sieges to somebody else. Well, let's negotiate a peace deal with them. Return core. We don't really want to make Kokand stronger. Oh yeah, release Brazil. They won't do that yet. Okay, cool. That's what we'll make them do, is release Brazil. I'm pretty happy with how this is going. I'm not happy that Ryukyu is just decimating Hojo and Kanno. Yeah, we're gonna have to crush Ryukyu here. Are you still the emperor? How do I see that? I guess I just do it over here. The emperor is still Zhao here. Interesting. Venice has entered a military alliance with our enemy. That's not cool. No, not yet. Oh, finish that. Good. Come on down here. The siege of Munster is over. That means we should come crush this army, even though we have no infantry, so the entire army is cavalry. We still, thankfully, win the engagement. Siege of Lunenburg is over. Is that the one I was just doing right here? Oh, this siege ended. We're actually not winning this battle. Do I have some sort of horrible distribution of forces? No, I have a lot of infantry and cavalry. I mean, infantry and cannons. Jesus Christ, I cannot speak. Alright, cool. So, we're gonna come down here and siege... Continue sieging provinces. I might not separate piece these guys, mainly because they're contributing to me war score, which I'm gonna want to use against Zhao. Who's got a core on this? Luwu. Okay, good. We won the Siege of Onsbruck. Okay, we're at 89% war score. Fantastic. We'll be able to get what we want from this without difficulty, I think. This will get us to 42%. Gurani still wants peace, but no, we're waiting till we get to 100% war score at this point, because the only thing we're want is right in this region. Oh yes, Lu Wu has that province. That's really good. Getting Lubbock out of the hands of Gurani or of Zazao. Really good. Oh, and I can even get Hamburg to Nevers? Doesn't really make sense, but Nevers will probably like it. 70%, come on. The big problem here is I've used a ton of manpower to do this. Let's come crush these armies. Yeah, I'm using up a ton of manpower right now. We're at 97% war score. Just win your siege. What? My guy died? Are you kidding me? How old's my heir? I feel like all my kings are just dying. He's 4. Jesus Christ, we're going to be at peace for a while. Goddamn, 10 years, which is as long as this truce is going to last. Yeah, I know it. You want peace. It's fine. Go away. Can you win your siege? This was really bad time for a death and a regency council. Yeah, I know. You want to call for peace. I got it. I just want to win this stupid siege. Win the stupid siege. Come on. I want 100% war score and I want to win this siege. It's kind of a matter of honor at this point. We're at 49%. We're going to come to a tick in 14 days. I know I'm losing dudes. We just get this taken care of. Get her done here. There we go. Wait, that did not give me 100% war score? Why did that not give me 100% war score? Is it because I don't have everything sieged? I mean, I'm gonna peace out at 99% anyway, but I want to fuck over everybody I can. As much as I can. Yeah, we're gonna F over everybody I can as much as I can. We have 99% war score. Seriously, what's holding us up here? What's the holdup? Yeah, I know I got unrest. Oh, I mean, I could sit on these provinces while they develop unrest. Oh, I don't have any unrest in any of these provinces? Interesting. Well, let's see what we can get out of the war. Okay, I want Newmark. I want Riazan. This is all Riazan will release stuff. Is this? One second here. You're no. Lu Wu. Why can't I have you release Lu Wu? Well, let's see what I can do. Maybe Lu Wu's still a nation? Does Lu Wu exist somewhere? Alright, so I'm negotiating here for Newmark. I can't get you to release nations, but I can get Zazao to release Berg to Chukai. Where is Salzburg? I don't get where this is. Am I missing something? It looks like it's in right in here, but... Well, let's find out. I'm going to have those two get released. I'm going to take Newmark. I'll take Wizna, because why not? It's the war goal anyway. Who the hell's Osterbolton? Way the fuck up there. Okay, can we get to release of Brazil? No. Can I get war reparations? Sure. I'm okay with this. This only gives me very minor aggressive expansion and minor overextension. I get minor prestige, and it doesn't cost me a ton of diplo points. This seems okay. Okay. So I did force a bunch of nations to get released from Zizhao here. So that's okay, I think. What? Why did you guys break your alliance with us? Oh, I should have had them break their alliance. Why did you break your alliance with us? I don't like that you guys broke your alliance with us. We were such good buddies. Declines is out. Get over it. This shit is mine. It's always been mine. It will always be mine. Oh, my army's too big here, apparently. Wait, you're a 739 and you're a 1028? Wait, no, wait, hold on up. At least, split off two units of infantry. So now you'll be a 9. Okay, that's better. We need to build shit. Any place that would make me good money. 4.2 per year there. 3.06, 3.52. None of these would make me good money. Let's get this guy at least. He'll make me 4.2, take 50... No, take 110 years to recoup this. And it increases my trade value. We'll do it. We'll do it. Why not? And then let's get... any of these do make me a bunch of money. Fortunately, they're admin tech, but what else? Trade value, trade power. Yeah, let's get some trade power. All right, cool. This will help us grow, become a powerful nation. Cool. Force them, it went up by one. I still have a royal marriage with the Palatinate, but they won't let me have an alliance. That's a bunch of dips. Bunch of dicks. The advancements of religious act. National unrest plus one. Missionary strength plus one. Missionary strength plus one. Tolerance of heretics minus one. Let's actually take the blasphemy act. National rest plus one, tax modifier plus eight. I'm going to take that. Superintendents. National rest minus one. Stability costs become more expensive. Missionaries become stronger. Tolerance of heretics reduced. National taxes for stability. Shit, let's do that too. And then I'll decide if I want to do any of these later. Are we making buko bucks? We are. God, I'm having so much fun right now. And I probably have a much bigger naval supply limit now. I do, too. bye-bye, prestige. Wait, you guys crossed... Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to fucking kill you. Not happy about it. Why are we forming up there? Voltron needs to form up over here. Yeah, so come on down to Shayland. Population us. Yeah, we're not happy about this. Oh, I don't know. I didn't even see what just went by flashing. I'm an idiot. Should probably pay attention. So I'll have 2 years of a truce to crush anybody who tries to form a coalition against me. Ryukyu is freaking huge. And getting huger. Like, and it's a bit scary. God, I have a regency council. It's so ridiculous. What, you're military tech 15? I'm military tech 15, almost 16. Although I'd be spending a buttload of points to do it. Should probably build something with these military points. Yeah, let's upgrade some forts. Get some military points spent. Yep. Everybody get over there. We gotta crush stupid rebels. That aren't even ours. They're the Platinets. Didn't I improve relations with you? Yeah, I am. Already at plus 24. Doubt I'll ever get them to positive, but that's okay. Are they upset that I broke one of their alliances? Border frictions, aggressive expansion, they have a CB against me. I'm allied to one of their rivals. They just need to get over it, is what I'm hearing. I think that war went pretty decently. Out of curiosity, you would love an alliance. Besides, so the only thing you would take vassalization eventually. All right, my army should have no problem crushing this army. I'm gonna have to send my my new navy out. You guys, all right. So you go help protect trade in Novgorod. You go help protect trade. Not in the North Sea yet. We're not ready for that. Okay, good. We won that stupid engagement. Then we'll bring the whole army home. I don't know why I went all the way here. I didn't need to. But otherwise, this is going pretty good, I would say. Making bank. We're doing good. Making 16 ducats a month. Not bad. I could be doing better, but it's not bad. Haha, Zazao. I gotcha. I gotcha! Your enemies joined a coalition against me and I gotcha. I really do want to get this Years of Nationalism reduction. It's so good. It's so good. Nationalism just cut right in half, right like that. Of course you can have military access. And you can too. You're gonna be mine soon. It's gonna be great. But first, we gotta wait for the armies to arrive. This conversion's going really slow. Our religious zeal must have ended. So I guess that means he should stop trying to convert that province. Of course I'll help you. And not really, but of course I will. Cancel. So yeah, I won't be able to convert any of these provinces anytime soon. Not until I get some sort of major advancement in the future. But that's okay, I got most of my provinces converted, which is good. I need to get these armies together so that I can figure out the right distribution. But until then, guys, this is where I'm going to end the episode. So thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And on the next episode, we're going to do stuff. And I don't know what it is yet, but it will be good. So until then, I thank you very much for watching. And I will see you all next time.